After Jesus finished the meal, he and the disciples went to the Mount of Olives, where Jesus was arrested. He was tried and sentenced to death. He was forced to carry his cross through the streets as it was subjected to horrible and cruel punishment. He was spat upon. He was whipped. He was despised, treated horribly, and then nailed to a cross. Then the preacher said, "Look yonder, there is Jesus hanging on the cross, suffering for you and me." And then as Jesus takes his last breath, his father said, he said, "Father, into thy hands I commend my spirit."
Thank you.
The old preacher continued, "After Jesus died, they took his body down and laid it in a tomb. Then they rolled a stone across the entrance so that the tomb was sealed tight. After 3 days, Mary and Martha came to the tomb to look after Jesus' body. But they saw the stone was rolled away, and an angel stood at the entrance saying, 'Jesus is not here. Do you not remember him telling you that on the third day he would be risen?'" The preacher concluded his sermon that remembrance morning with these words: "Christ died so that you and I could have eternal life. Glory to God in the highest. Hallelujah."
Again they came. You all know what to do when we get around to the chorus on this one, so just watch me.
Thank you. Amen.